What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Not a great idea.
Oh, there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here, get back.
Left side, incoming. Nicely done.
Whoa, is that a bomb?
Behind you! Incoming!
Left side!
Get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. But the Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were an ally.
Right. Sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
Be a way to get your axe behind the spray, right?
Why not simply hold it in place?
The angle looks right.
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it.
a little too high. Yeah, that looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes.
Behind you! Look out!
Mimir, do you understand these poems?
Well, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. All in what you bring to it.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
I felt that one, brother.
Right side!
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use twilight stone against them.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Take ball of light coming your way!
Right side! Farther!
Ah!
still can't figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall over the chasm,
foundation's weak. Father could push this over, no problem. Oh! The crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. I can't believe all this was down here.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try. More Twilight Stone. It's nice seeing it again. Keep at it, Kratos. Well done. And here we go again.
Jump up!
Go! Behind you! Incoming!
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal his land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path. Regardless of where they end.
Hey, Father, I'm there.
Hmph.
The shield moved.
Statue keeps getting stuck on the wings. Connected back here. Father, up there.
Your brother.
This way. We're almost there. Do you still hear something wounded out there?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate, once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top, once we find our way past yet another light door.
Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
Oh, the light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Your mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
Did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came... I thought all the dark elves were... Tyr?
Yeah?
Would we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one. The shrine is right there.
Yeah, but there was a Nornir chest down here last time. Oh, guess they moved it.
There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
I'm here for you. Want something in particular? Have we more to talk about? Whatever you need, I'll create. Oh, got time to chat?
Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She lied.
Groa lied. Of course she did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Watch your right!
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag?
Give it here. What can I make for you? What'll it be? Anything more to discuss? Let's see.
Yeah, fuck!
Watch your right!
On your left!
Down here!
Father, this way!
Yoppa!
Now before more arrives.